hung above the kitchen fire, its sparrow long and brown. And then one day, with a boy's desire, I climbed and I took it down. My father's eyes with anger flashed, and he cried, "What have you done? You might have left it where it was, 'cause that's my old Fenian gun." I handled it with love and pride. I looked it over and over. I placed it on my shoulder, marched across the floor. My father's anguish softened as he shared my boyish fun. "Ah, well," he said, "it's in your breed, like that old Fenian gun."